This is my shop. I'm a welder, fabricator, DIYer, and do a little bit of everything. Even as a kid, I've always had a knack for fixing stuff. I was introduced to welding in high school, which allowed me to work on my muscle cars where I developed a love for welding and fabricating. We live on the family land where we have our home, horse barn, cattle farm, cropland, and my shop. 4 years after building our house, I built the shop of my dreams, where I weld projects for myself, my family, friends, and the farm. I built the horse barn and indoor arena on the property for my wife and daughter, so they'd have a place to keep and ride their horses. And I'm also helping my son convert the family dairy barn so he can raise beef. We also have an older daughter who lives in Kentucky. She and her husband recently purchased land and are starting a farm of their own. Follow me as I work on projects and even bring you a few welding tips and tricks along the way. I'll pass on what I've learned in my years welding out on the back road. I'm Joel Ort, and this is Back Road Builds.